by my elder, Imlarbi. The essence of the soul is between light and darkness. The elements of the physical being and the essential nature are created to coexist as a whole creation. The atoms of the physical being are like pure darkness, and intellect is like pure light. We are in the middle, in light and darkness, both. We are in the middle, in light and darkness, both. So when separate, they are both unacceptable. But from time to time, alternately, they unite. Thank you.